In this question, it is given that a balanced equation for the reaction of nitrogen